Hello, this is Chase the Gamer 1997, and welcome back to another video. Today in this video, I'm touring another world. Now, if you guys enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe. Comment down below that you subscribed and you might win a gift card. But yeah, guys, today in this video, I'm doing another video on world touring. Yay! And this is a world that I built in a long time ago, and I really haven't done much in it since. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. Comment down below that you subscribed, and you might want to give. I always forget if I say that. Yeah, so I'm touring this world, and it's a old world that I built. It was a survival world, and this is the start of the house. It is a very good world. I did get the diamond armor from Creative, but I just got it. I literally just got it. So up here is a little deck before the house, and the brightness is probably really bad. But this is a really nice place to hang out, and I used to have some secret levers, but now I don't. Over here, we have some double doors, and we have some stairs leading down to my old friend Lucas's house, who would be over, like, every day, and we would play in this world. This is where he slept. He doesn't have anything now. He moved to Maine, sadly. Over here is my room, and I have this stuff, and I have a jukebox. Oh my god, my favorite song. Oh crap! Why isn't the sound up? You probably saw me there, but... Nice play. Nice play. That was a long time of me just dancing. I'll turn down the volume. Over here is a little water fountain. We have a little storage area over here. Over here we have a little bit more storage and crafting. Down here we have some more storage. Over here we have my water room where I get water if I need it. Over here we have my nether portal room, and this is leading to the Nidar. And this is a bunch of stuff. Over here is my inspiration room. It's every block in Minecraft right here. Right here is a guest bedroom, and it is a nice bedroom for guests. Over here is a living room, and this is where Donkey Kong and whatever the crap that puke face thing is. Over here we have my little kitchen, and this is one of the best headstone things ever that I have done personally. Here's one of them, and you pull the lever, and it goes like that. Also, we have a trash can. So, see that right there on the left corner? It opens and closes, just like that. Over here we have my wheat room. It is a nice room for wheat. If I do this, and then get rid of all the glowstone. It doesn't work in this game, but it should. Over here, we have my cobblestone room. And we have my glowstone room. I used to have a dirt room. I don't know where it went. And then, over here is my favorite things in Minecraft. We have some, my favorite music disc. Nice play there, Sharp Girls. Oh, we have my apple. I love apples in real life. Comment down below, hashtag apple. Over here, we have some redstone. I love redstone, personally. I love to try to work with it, even though I'm not good with it. Over here, we have saplings, and I obviously love it because saplings are, if we didn't have trees in Minecraft, it would be a catastrophe. Obviously, one of them you knew was going to be diamonds. I love diamonds. I'm Lee Bear, and I'll leave him in the description to check out his YouTube channel. Over here, we have an iron sword. I love iron armor. Over here, we have anything to do with potions. I am like a witch. I love it. Down here, we have some more stuff. This is my dead dog grave thing. Over here is my bathroom. Over here is a guest bedroom. And this leads up to here, but I'm not going to go down there because it's not. Up here, we have a snow monster's room, and that's where he lives, Snow Golem. Over here, we have another guest room, and we'll go to bed, because, you know, you can never go to bed too fast. Over here, we have my, basically, crafting room. This is the start of my videos, and let's try to be like Stampy, and let's do this, guys. So, 3, 2, 1, timeout. Time out, guys. Time out. Okay, here we go. I wish I knew how to put in the music, but I can't. Hello, this is Stumpy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. And another video inside of Stumpy's the lovely world. Good morning, William Beaver. Good morning, Polly Reindeer. And good morning, Fizzy Elephants. And today in this video, we are going to be building an apple. Whee! Could you tell the difference, guys? Down here, we have some things. But over here, we have a little hallway, and we have an enchanting room and a storage room with all this good stuff. A bunch of good crappy things in there. Over here is my doghouse, and I got my inspiration for my doghouse in Chase's Survival from this world. And I have Benton, Flippy, Gregory Jr., Benji, Oreo, Bonnaby, Gregory, Kendall, which is my dog, Arrow, Chicken, Cedric, and Fluffy. So basically all the dogs Stampy has ever had. Over here we have a little bridge crossing the water. Over here we have a huge bridge, and this is the suckiest bridge ever. Over here we have a little base camp that I have. This is in case, you know, Hero Ryan attacks or something. Over here is my Googly's Manor, and I will leave Stampy Longhead in the description. Yeah, to his channel, and Elferly now, so you guys can check them out. Over here is the waiting room with the 90-year-old man who sits here, and it's like, $5 for the ticket. Over here is the Googly room. It doesn't do this. Redstone right here. Ah! And it shoots the arrow at you. This is the little witch's brewing room. over here we have a little hallway going up to here, which is the little child's bedroom. And that's basically how it is in Stampy's Lovely World, except that his is way bigger. Actually, there is one more thing. If I go across this bridge, and then we'll be done with the video. It's a pretty long video to tour this world. And over here is the thing. And I'm gonna break these signs because I will leave Nike in the description. Here's the color shoes, and this is where the Nike shoes are. Over here we have some colored shoes and stuff like that. And that is my shoe shop. So I have to leave L for Lee, Stampy Longhead, and I have to leave Nike in the description. As well as, you might want a gift card if you comment down below that you subscribe. Hello, this is Chase. In today's video, I will be building so-and-so. I hope you all enjoy. There's a bunch of things that I'm doing. But, yeah. Guys, this is weird as crapperson. But, yeah, guys. I hope you all enjoy the video. Make sure to give this video a like and subscribe. Comment down below that you subscribe and you might win a gift card. But this is the end of this video, and we will see you guys in the next one. Bye!